nobody got time for previouslys.
Let's show some fire we built. Seriously?
It's alright, Halen. I guess our main priority now is finding shelter.
Ezra and I built a campground by the fire pit we found.
Aw, that's sweet of you, honey. Let's see what you two came up with, huh? I guess you really did build a lot.
This is amazing, sweetheart! Where did you even find all this stuff?
In the wreckage. Why does no one listen to me when I say all this stuff is in the wreckage?
Looks like it's nap time for you two.
I call the big tent.
Hey, Callie. You want to go fishing with me?
I'm right behind you.
Well, it looks like we're going to have a tiny issue tonight if Zayn and Callie get one of the tents to themselves.
What's the big deal? We all know it's going to be you and Connor, then me and Jake.
Oh, you'd like that, wouldn't you, Halen?
What? I didn't say...
Everyone knows, Halen.
What?
So, with that being said, it'll be you and me and Jake and Connor.
What?
Oh, come on! I know we've put things behind ourselves, but I never would have agreed to sleep in the same tent as the guy.
And I was really looking forward to getting Halen to confess.
What is wrong with you people?
Sorry, boys. I see this as the best way to get us all reconciled and spend the night happy.
Reconciliation.
This is actually going to be the worst night of my life.
Alright, come on. You have to tell me all about your undying love for Jake.
I don't know if I should be happy or sad, or I don't know.
Oh god, Skye actually thinks we still hate each other?
When will she understand the bro code?
But really, if you ever touch her again, I'll probably skin you alive with my bare hands.
And if you ever blame everything on me without considering the entire situation again, I'll probably rip your throat out.
Oh, you're such an idiot.
And you're such a hothead. You tired yet?
Nope. Want a pillow fight?
You read my mind.
So, tell me all about your huge crush on Jake.
Why are you doing this to me?
I want to know why you want to bang the semi-appreciated father of my child for which I have a vicious underlying hatred of.
I never even said I liked him.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God. Okay, maybe a little.
Okay, is it his hair? Personally, for me, it was his eyes. Oof, they smolder.
It doesn't really have much to do with how he looks. I just...
You feel like he's perfect for you in some weird intuitive way that you just can't explain.
Well, yeah, I guess. How did you know?
Been there.
All right, well, it's a bit it's more, a bit than, more that than that.
You don't have to treat me like a baby, bro. I'm gonna be in high school soon.
I don't know. High school gets pretty rough.
That's because you didn't have any friends.
And what makes you think you'll make any?
You're right, actually.
What? Cat? No, I was just joking.
Nobody likes me because I always bring people down.
No, Cat.
No matter how hard I try to be happy and have fun, My depression always gets in the way.
Listen, Kat.
I'm going home.
Oh, wait. Kat, what? This was all back before I met you guys. My parents had passed away in a fire, and it had just been me and Kat. I admire that Jake respects me and is friendly with me, even though I'm always on edge. I wish there were more people like that for Kat.
Why haven't I met your sister before?
Foster care claimed custody of her. My income wasn't enough even though I was working two jobs.
Well, can you get her back now that you're my fashion designer? I could pay you more.
It doesn't matter anymore. She's probably living happily ever after with some amazing family with a white picket fence.
I think it's better.
Hey! Where do you think you're going?
Maybe we should turn back and help them.
No, Kaimi. This place is our secret. Nobody ever comes to this part of Maui. If people start finding out about it, then they'll all start surfing here for sure.
I think you might be taking this competition a bit too seriously.
Hey! I will find you! I will find you, and don't think for a second that I won't beat the crap out of you for turning away like such a...
Callie!
I was gonna say donkey. I swear I was going to say donkey.
Hey, calm down. What's going on?
That annoying native girl has a boat and obviously knows her way around here. But as soon as she saw us, she just left like we were freaking Dementors.
I just can't understand why they're being so secretive.
Well, we're gonna find out. Which way did they go?
Are you guys looking for the native girl's house?
How do you guys keep...
We have our ways.
That's my girl. Now, obviously, we're gonna have to go over there to confront these girls and find our way off this island.
Well, we can't all go at once.
We can send one person to get info and then report back to the rest of us.
That sounds logical. But who's gonna swim over there?